Boxing star Dustin Harrison. First of all, what do you think of the fight tonight? Mikey Garcia, Salido, Triple G against Rosado. And you've been sparring a lot, of course. I've seen all the pictures with Danny Garcia.
So well, I've only went down there one time for sparring. Okay. And I guess the height didn't work out for him, but he's looking good. You know, I'm a little taller than Zab, so.
Do you hit harder than Zab?
I don't know. Zab hits pretty hard.
What's it like to spar Danny Garcia?
It was good, really good. He does hit hard. He does have a lot of power. And, I think he'll do really good against Zab.
What do you think of the fights tonight that we just saw?
I think it was a great card. It was a lot. Even on the fights that weren't on TV, they were good. Good fights.
What do you think of Mikey Garcia, the way he dominated?
Yeah, he dominated. I think whether it stopped it or not, he would have continued to do the same thing.
What's new with you, Dustin?
I recently, you know, aligned myself with Jeff Freed. You know, if y'all follow boxing, he's had a few people. So hopefully I'll be getting a lot of more fights. Not just in D.C., but outside D.C. Definitely stay in my hometown every once in a while. But.
Is there anyone you want to fight?
And me? I don't know. It's a lot of people. I don't know.
Don't do it, man.
No, don't call them out.
Nah, don't call them out. I did that last time, and then we...
They all get offended?
They just wasn't going to fight us in the first place. And it was just... But anyway, by the way, Angel and Danny treated us great.
Angel's a class act.
He really
he's good
is.
For boxing.
He treated him good. Whether it's because he's Puerto Rican or not, I don't know, but he treated him good.
They really are.
Are
really
you Puerto Rican?
Yeah, my mother's Puerto Rican.
I was like, he doesn't look Puerto Rican.
Man, well, he was born Arturo Hernandez.
My dad's Irish, my mom's Puerto Rican. So.
Nah, Puerto Ricans stick together. They're great in boxing, so you know. So what do you think about Danny Garcia, Zab Judah, about that fight? What's your prediction?
I think maybe Zab's speed will give Danny a little problems in the beginning, but I think Danny will wear him down. I think he'll get a late stoppage.
12-23.
Robert, have you met Dusty Harrison? He's a boxing prospect from D.C. What's the record right now?
11-0, 7 knockouts.
Impressive.
He was very impressed tonight with Mikey.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Mikey. This is his dad, by the way. His dad is that's your coach?
Yes.
I thought, was your dad?
Dad, coach, manager.
Oh, dad, coach. Okay.
Dad, coach, manager.
No, his dad's like a G, like an Irish G.
Yeah.
So,
are you from New York?
No, I'm from D.C.
Oh, D.C.?
Yeah.
What can you tell us about the fight tonight? We were all very impressed here.
Well, Mikey did exactly what we trained for. You know, he trained for 2 months just the way he was doing inside the ring. We knew, with the results we're going to show the day of the fight, but we also knew that Salido was a tough guy, that durable guy that would keep coming. But Mikey executed the game plan perfectly, dropped him 4 times, controlled almost every single round, if I'm not mistaken.
Did Mikey have a big amateur career?
Never. No, he didn't. He had about 60 amateur fights. He won 2 national titles, but never fought international or anything.
If you look at him and watch him fight, you would have thought, like, he's had 200 amateur fights.
Yes.
You would have thought he would have had 200 amateur fights.
Right. No, he didn't. He had about 60. Amateur fights. He started late. He started boxing at 14.
Hold on, Robert. Can you call your mom really quick?
Mom,
really quick.
Ellen.
Yeah. No, I wanted it because before Ellen. The fight, she was very nervous.
She was nervous.
Yeah, she almost was crying.
His mother does cry.
Your mom cries?
Yeah. One time, one of my fights had a little problem. I got caught. She ran out. She didn't even know that I won the fight.
How? Big G. Big G. What? Before the fight, you were very nervous.
Well, she wasn't going to be singing, right?
And now? What would you tell Mikey?
Now she's hungry.
Where's Mikey now?
He went upstairs. He's coming down right now. Couldn't be singing, right? She was nervous. You were happy?
Yeah, very happy. How was it? Can I tell you something about your dad that nobody knows?
What?
The way he was doing mitts with Mikey, identical to the way Orlando Salido moves. Identical.
Is that right?
Yeah. Tell him that.
Dice que como usted estaba haciendo un round de manopla con Salido, igualito como Salido, se movía por abajo así. That was the plan.
That
was the game plan. That was the idea. And then everything went good, right?
How do you celebrate now?
Es como vamos a celebrar. The family, you know, however the family wants.
Do you have another son that could be a champion?
That was our young.
That's it? So, Robert, any message to your fans?
Well, everybody that's supporting us and giving us you know, the best, and you're always giving, wishing us good luck. You know, hopefully they continue doing it, and you know, our guys keep winning. So hopefully this year starting well, we should end it well again.
How many phone calls and text messages do you get? This, how many? Can you have?
Before, when I turned my phone back on, I had like 60 of them.
Are you going to respond to everyone?
I already did. I responded to the first 60, and now I have another.
Don't show me your phone. Last time they started calling people.
They were calling people. Yeah, I already got another 12 over here, so yeah, but I'll respond.
When are you back in the gym?
Monday. Gotta get back to work. Monday. Oh yeah, Tuesday, because we're still here. We're here till Monday.
Look who's here. Christina, what do you think of the fights?
All of them? I thought they were all pretty good. Obviously really happy for Robert, really happy for Mikey. I couldn't think of better people. They totally deserve this. I know Mikey wanted to go and have it stopped, but I'm happy for him.
One person you need to look out for, Dusty Harrison. He's 11-0, 7-0.
Hi, Christina. Nice to meet you.
He's from D.C. He's a knockout artist.
Look at you, Ellie. Always promoting all these guys. Watch, he's going to be a star one day. I'm going to be like, Ellie Zekpak told me about you.
He's already a star.
All right. Nice to meet you.
So there you have it, Christina. You had a good time in New York?
I had a great time. I'm starting to get a cold. I think I'm freezing my butt. All this Cali girl's not used to this cold, but it's good to see you, Ellie.
Always good to see you. There you have it. Christina Ponger right here doing her thing in New York. FiasNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Zekpak reporting. Take a step back. Now it's Ellie Zekpak.